always wash it, just not all of the foundation always comes off of it, but like I like to use soap and stuff. So we're gonna put a little bit on your cheeks, some on your chin, some on your other cheek down here, or down your nose, and on your forehead. Okay. As long as you have any problems at school, it's been good. Next, we are going to use this L'Oreal. Now we're just gonna go with some of that highlighter. We're just gonna do pinky highlighter. We're gonna do a little bit on your chin, because you know. Some on your nose. And like about the Would you like a wing? Yeah, okay. Some